What is your most memorable moment this season?
My most memorable moment this season is probably winning league.
And the most memorable moment for me would be our senior night against Valencia when I was sitting on the bench and there's 2 minutes left and we were up by a lot. I knew we were going to win. I heard that Candy lost and that clinched us a league title, and it kind of all just hit me what we accomplished, and it was just one of the greatest feelings I've ever had.
My most memorable moment was winning league.
The most memorable moment for me was probably when we played Kennedy the first time and there's just a bunch of fans and they stormed the court after going.
Most memorable moment was probably winning league.
Well, I think it's got to be winning the championship at Westmont, and then obviously just clinching league championship for the team. Definitely.
Down.
What is the funniest moment this past season?
The funniest moment was probably Deese missing a wide open dunk in the game and beating them by 20.
Funniest moment was when Deese got hung.
Derek Deese went up for a wide open dunk and got hung. The crowd went crazy.
Deese got a fast break and just got hung.
It's probably seeing Derek Deese cry.
When Russell shot that three-pointer and then he yawned afterwards.
This is Jake in Florida. I don't know what's wrong with him.
Funniest moment for me would probably be in Florida when we went on the Mount Everest roller coaster. And I was next to Jake, and out of nowhere, Jake took his shirt off and he started waving it around. And you know, he was a lot of fun in Florida.
Take nothing less than the supreme best. Do not obey, rumors people say, but you can pass the test. Just move on up to a greater day. With just a little faith, if you put your mind to it, you can surely do it. Just move on up
Do you have a most inspirational moment this season?
The most inspirational moment probably has to be getting a shout out from Jamal Crawford before the Kennedy game.
The most inspirational moment was probably when Jamal Crawford gave us a speech, and the Clippers assistant coach came in and motivated us before our game. Ended up beating Kennedy by 20.
I think the most inspirational moment was when Jamal Crawford gave us a shout out. The assistant coach for the Clippers came and talked to us.
When we played Kennedy the first time and our fans stormed the court after the game, and it was just a really good moment for us.
It was probably a team dinner at my house, and the Wong asked what our team goals were, and like we all got on the same page and said league and CIF winning goal.
Jamal Crawford from the Clippers sent us a video and shouted us out.
When Jamal Crawford shouted us out before the Kennedy game, and when the Clippers assistant coach came to speak to us.
I think the most inspirational moment is when Coach Natalie, the assistant coach for the Clippers, came in and kind of just talked to us about, you know, the problems they had as a professional team and what you need to win. And I think that really set us up for success, because we knew what we needed to do in order to go deep in the playoffs. And also when Jamal Crawford sent us a video wishing us good luck against Kennedy, that was probably the coolest thing I've ever been through.
Leave it all on the court. Good luck in the playoffs. Beat the Irish. Play like there's no tomorrow. Keep balling.
In Atlanta, just at the V in the family, credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the banner, legacies, family, wait and see, look like a panda, going out like a Montana, honey killers on the helmets, legacies, family, wait and see, family, pockets full, Danny, selling ball, candy, man on the macho like Randy, the chopper go out to for granted, been bullet your bandit, hooky killers on the standard, I got broads in Atlanta, twisted the lean in the family. Credit cards and the scammers, hitting the licks in the van. Legacy, family, way see, look like a panda. Going out like a Montana, honey killers on the hammers. Legacy, family, way see, family. Package swoop, Danny, selling ball, candy. Man out the macho like Randy, the chopper go out to for granted. Pull up your band, hope your killers understand me.
Hey!
Panda. Panda. I get broads in Atlanta, chasing Dublini, sipping Fanta. Credit cards and the scammers, wake up beside the shit, let designer, whole bunch of leather shit. They be acting rats, I don't be clever shit. I be pulling my stuff in the fantasy shit. I got plenty of stuff with Bugatti, but look how I tried it. Legacies, Fanta, why is he killing no comma? Pop a perk, I got Stein and Gorilla, they come and kill you with bananas. For feelings, I feel it, pull up in the Fanta. No niggas, they come and kill you on the comma. The rollie is dancing bigger than the pound. They go out to the Grammy, but pull it, you find it. Pull up, I'ma flip it. I got pull up and they get it. I got niggas counting for digits. Say you make you a lot of the money. Most killers pull up in the inner baby. CTDD pull up and they kill it, baby. Call a feeling, pull up, gon' feel it, baby. Niggas up in the baby, gon' drill it, baby. We gon' kill it, baby. Get it. I got broads in Atlanta. Twisted the lean and shit. Sip it from credit cards and the scammers. Wake up beside your shit. Take off, stand up. Over to ladder shit. They be acting rats, I don't be clever shit. I be pulling my stuff in the finest shit. I got plenty of stuff with Bugatti, but look how I try this shit. Legacies, final. Why is he killing no comma?
My faith looks up to thee.
What is the most embarrassing moment this season for you or a teammate?
It has to be all Jake Snyder's shenanigans.
It's probably Jake in general.
Most embarrassing is basically everything Jake did.
The most embarrassing was probably, I think we were playing Pacifica. It was a fast break, I was pushing up, and I passed it Jake. And I don't know what he tried to do, but it just ended up airballing the layup. It was terrible.
Jake threw the layup, and he threw it over the backboard, and it went out of bounds.
The most embarrassing was probably when in practice earlier in the season, Nate Odom crossed me. The
most embarrassing for me was when during the Oxford tournament and I went up for a layup and I just like jumped and then I did like a 180 and I just threw it to Brad and the guy called me for a traveling. It was embarrassing.
You had a very successful season this year. What would you say contributed to that?
We were all focused this season. We all came in with the mindset that we were going to win league. And that's what we did.
I think we had great coaching. They were always there for us. We went through tough times. We struggled a lot in the beginning, but we pulled out on top. I want to thank Coach Wong, Coach Mitchell especially. Been playing for Mitchell for 4 years. He's been a great coach, and I wouldn't be who I am today without him.
Coaching and then us players coming together as one, you know, being a family. And yeah.
Probably just all the hard work and dedication that we put in after the rough start in Florida, and I think we were in the gym almost every day and just putting in work, getting better.
Coach Wong for all of his great defensive raises.
I'd say that the boys never gave up hope. They set the goal for themselves at the beginning of the year. They wanted to win league, and we struggled a little bit at the beginning. You know, going into Florida, we didn't come out with the record that we wanted, but we were able to refocus when we got back to California, and the boys, you know, they worked extremely hard to get where we were at the end of the season.
I can't be stopped with a hop like this, man. We say hola, Ovito. That's what they saying when I roll up with my people. My music banging like Vatos Locos. Got rap in a chokehold, and I won't surrender it with Beast by Timberland, Kaya, De La Boca. My baby, all I wanna do is stroke you all crazy. My itch game is vicious, insane. And mommy, keep coming back, cause mommy came vicious. Controlled in the drop, nasty thing, lane switching. Once you turn your neck for a sec, your dame's missing. Buhando, Buhando, the cops coming, got that rap patrol behind you. Get the running, I'm unstoppable, ho, untoppable flows. I'm the compadre, the Sinatra of my day. Old blue eyes, my ruggin', I did it my way. Y'all not rollin' with hope, then hit the highway. Yeah, that's what they sayin' when that music get to bangin'. Put it down for my people. Yeah, that's what they sayin' when that music get to bangin'. Put it down for my people. Yeah, nah, I don't fuck around. Stay on my J.O. Ho, been about that dough since I was a day old. Oh, push pretty ego if I need to for the root of evil. Was born in the belly, that's the way the streets breed you. One life to live, notice you get no sequel. So I truly got to live this like my last movie. Six Louis, dripping big Thule. I ball for real, y'all n***s a Sambuie. And with the third pick, I made the earth sick. MJ, MJ, fade away, perfect. I rhyme sicker than every rhyme spitter. Every crime rhyme, I touch your mic because my mind's quicker. I'm a 88 or 96, a reasonable doubt. Temper short, don't take much to squeeze you out. Yeah, you shining, but the only thing you're leaving out, you're a candle in the sun, that just don't even out. That music get the bang and put it down for my people.
Let's go,
good luck. Thank you. I mean, you guys made practice fun every day. I wanted to come here to work with you guys. There was never a dull moment. Enjoy your time. Stay out of trouble. Take our words that we talked about off the court and apply them to your lives as well as on the court. And good luck. Always remember, we'll be here for you if you ever need anything.
Seniors, best of luck, everything, all 10 of you. There's a lot to be done out there, and as Coach and I have always said, everything that you've done for this game, you can take off the court as well too. Your determination, your singleness, your focus to be able to excel in everything that you do. So my last parting shots to you is keep your heads on, screwed on right, okay? And just stay focused, whether it's studies or going to work. And obviously, if you got any questions, give me a call. We can get down.